So the first reason is saying that I don't like coconut oil. No one likes coconut oil. I mean, those who did not taste earlier, definitely they're not gonna like it. It is not something that is tasting emmer or something in the initial stage. But after a week or 15 days, definitely you will like the taste of it, because seeing the result, you will never give up. Initially, I'm like, okay, I'll not have coconut oil. Another thing is, you just start having it. I mean, you just make a habit of it. Little, one spoon, small spoon, half spoon, try gulping it. Yeah, in any form, this form I like, try finding out that way in which you like. Every individual is not same. They have different tastes, correct? Similarly, you have to find out how you like the food to take. It is not compulsory that you don't see all the videos of MCT oil, they're doing this thing. You yourself sit down and analyze your body in which form it is accepting coconut oil. Yeah, it is just that there is some blockage which your body isn't accepting at the point of time, but definitely there is a solution. Try finding it out, friends. Okay, other thing is, whenever you take coconut oil, as I earlier said in my videos, try having that lemon chili powder and salt, jeera trick. It'll definitely help in the initial phase. Once you see the weighing scale giving you 2 kgs for 3 days or 4 days result, you will definitely say, oh my god, I'm gonna take it. Yeah, just for that 1 week period, you can try doing this. And the second one, I see people saying, oh, there are so many videos which are making avocado as their main dish, or broccoli for that matter, or mozzarella cheese, which isn't available in the southern part of India, or basically somewhere in the India in remote places. And you say, I don't do keto because I don't get broccoli, I don't get avocado, and I don't do it. Come on, friends. Diet is same, but it differs from region to region. In the sense, if you're not getting broccoli, try out some other veggie which has less carbs and which doesn't have sugars in it. Yeah, we have figured out so many vegetables by now. Cauliflower, cabbage, capsicum, cucumber. There are so many vegetables. Try finding out, friends. Research yourselves. Try finding out. Don't just give up saying that I don't have avocado in my place, so I'm going to give it up. Amazon doesn't deliver avocado to my place. That's the reason. No, never. It's for a healthy life. So just don't give up there, friends. Try figure out what is the next. There are so many options in keto also, which will definitely help you guys. Don't stop saying I don't get this small things, or there are so many videos which are made from other country people. They are making out dishes of these avocados or any vegetables which they get. So what we have to do is, we have to take our version of it and try changing it according to our version. Yeah, don't just get scared looking at the videos. Try changing the vegetables and you will definitely get through this. And the next one I heard is, I don't like green tea. Do you like green tea? Just because it has been said by some people it is not good, it doesn't taste good, you don't like green tea? There's so many plus points in it. There is metabolic rate increase. It is zero calories in the first case. It keeps you hydrated. Why don't you like green tea? You like to take tablets for any health disorders. You like doing liposuctions, but you don't like taking green tea. Isn't that weird? And the bumper lottery question I got was, I'm a veggie, so I don't do keto. Come on, friends, it is not at all a reason. Veggie also, there are so many options for you guys also out there. It is just your mind. If you really want to lose out, kick off all these excuses and just start doing it. You will yourself find out so many dishes, so many people who are out there helping out to vegetarians also. There's so many people who are vegetarians who did very good in keto. Nowadays everyone browses internet, YouTube, Facebook, everywhere. So it is just a minute time. Yeah, of course keto non-vegetarians have very good benefits, because the fat which they take using non-vegetarian dishes is more, but that doesn't mean vegetarians doesn't or cannot do keto. Yeah, vegetarians also can do keto. It is just that they have limited options. That is all is the reason. But don't just give up for this one nonsense reason, friends. Seriously, you can do it, and everyone can do it. Vegetarians, non-vegetarians, it's just a matter of your thought. Some people who are vegetarians also have done it and got good results. So don't just give up with this one reason, friends. And one more of my friends says, she was telling that she likes coffee, so she wanted to quit keto. You have option there. You have a bulletproof coffee which can be made out of the keto dishes, sorry, keto ingredients, and you can even have black coffee for that matter. Why you wanted to quit keto for that reason? Don't do that, friends. For small silly reasons, please don't give up your struggle of 1 week or 10 days. Because whenever you give up keto and you start having ordinary food, it is just that you're going back to your normal weight. Yeah, after 10 kgs loss is when you think of coming back to low carb diet, not even complete normal diet. And one more thing is, why you have to quit keto? It is a lifestyle. It is not just you are doing for weight loss, okay? If you are going to continue this for lifelong, only then you have to do this diet. That is how this diet is, right? Because now you are not having carbs, very minimal carbs you are taking, and all of a sudden you go to carbs, you will obviously put back all your weight. So for those people who are interested only to lose weight, stay healthy, you have to carry this keto low carb for lifelong. It is not 1 month, 2 months, 3 months process, friend. 4 months you do, you go back to normal diet, you again gain back whatever you have lost. So be very careful in this point, friends. And see, these are all are silly and small things which you can sort it out. Don't say that I like chapati, I like roti, I can't give up roti, rice. Just think why you are on this diet. Because of those nonsense diseases which are there, like diabetic, cholesterol and all, which are making you struggle with overweight, obese, yeah, and you are not able to enjoy life like others, so you are on this diet. Now you just wanted to go back for silly reasons? No, that's not at all acceptable, okay? Just try it out, friends. Stay strong. It is complicated. All the way to lose is complicated. You can gain it just like that, because that is bad. The bad thing is very easy in this life world. The good thing is little tough, but the result out of it is, oh God, it is seriously, wow. Yeah, the tummy which you are carrying is just gone like that. Just imagine the way you walk out and people look at you, stare at you, glaze at you. How it is. And the way your health reacts, whatever you eat, it reacts. Initially, you eat before this diet, you get bloated, you get vomiting, nausea, motions and all. Now, after this diet, I mean, everything falls online and you just wanted to give up for silly reasons. Doesn't it seem really silly, friends? Just think about it, okay? And stay strong, stay fit, friends. You have chosen this diet for some reason. Please stay on it. Okay, do like, share and comment my video, friends, and also subscribe my channel. Thank you for watching. As always, so sweet of you. Thank you.